The Pope has installed six new cardinals, and they include Manila Archbishop Luis Antonio Tagle.
With the appointment of Manila Archbishop Luis Antonio Tagle, the Philippines will now have a place in the College of Cardinals, the elite body that will serve as special advisor to the Pope and which will also elect his successor upon his death. Tagle, together with five other non-European archbishops, were installed by Pope Benedict XVI in a ceremony at the Vatican. In December last year, Tagle was installed as the 32nd Archbishop of Manila, succeeding Gaudencio Cardinal Rosales. Father Anton Pascual of Radio Veritas and Caritas Manila, who worked with Tagle, reveals Tagle's appointment was not expected until next year.
That's a very significant graciousness of the Holy Father, Pope Benedict XVI, elevating our dear Archbishop to the level of cardinal. We're expecting that. We're expecting it next year, no? But they're very surprised. Even the Archbishop was very surprised that he got the elevation immediately. But basically, itong ating Archdiocese Manila, no? It's a premier diocese, no? Mm-hmm. Very close to Rome. Ito yung unang-unang diocese na itinatag dito sa Pilipinas, no? Okay. And the sixth, no? The sixth of the diocese. A position for cardinal, no? And eventually talaga yung Archbishop of Manila will be a cardinal, like Cardinal Sin, Cardinal Rosales, no? But what is very gracious from the Pope, no? Talagang napaaga, no? Mm-hmm. Ang elevation ni Cardinal Tio Tagle. But first and foremost, the Pope knows him personally.
Tagle is the seventh cardinal in the Church's history in the Philippines, with only two other surviving cardinals, Rosales and Ricardo Cardinal Vidal. Pascual says Tagle's appointment is a sign of the Pontiff's vote of confidence to the important role the Philippines plays in the Universal Church.
The elevation to the cardinal position is a manifestation of the deep trust of the Pope, mm-hmm, to our Cardinal Tito Tagle. And his challenge to the Philippine Church, no? Mm-hmm. It's something that we have to be grateful as a country, no? Mm-hmm. In the Philippines, a third world country, that the Holy Father looks at us, no? As a powerful channel of the new evangelization of the Church, no? Especially for Asia. Because we know that the Philippines has the biggest Catholic bloc, no? Mm-hmm. In Asia. And the Philippines can be a powerful missionary church, no? Not only in the renewal in our country, but also in Asia. You know, in Asia, we were told, according to statistics, mm-hmm, there are only 3% Christians, no?
Pascual notes there has been no Asian Pope in the history of the Catholic Church, adding it is not far from becoming a reality.
Mangyari yan, no? Nothing is impossible with God, no? Sabi nga sa Luke chapter 1, no? At then, it is a joint pride for us Filipinos and for us Asians, no? Mm-hmm. Kung mangyari yan, sapagkat wala pang Asian Pope, no? At alam natin, itong kanyang cardinal position will be a long reign, no? 20 years. Kasi ang retirement nila as an Archbishop is 75.
Tagle believes his appointment as cardinal is a call for unity for the Church in Asia. The 55-year-old Tagle is expected to serve until the age of 80.